Hi, America. Andy Samberg here on the streets of New York City. Everyone knows that people in television are way smarter than regular people out on the street, so I thought it'd be fun to go around and ask people simple questions and see how dumb they look when they try and answer them. Come on! Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington.
And who is the current vice president of the United States?
Dick Cheney.
This is going to be worse than I thought. Who was the first person to walk on the moon?
Neil Armstrong.
Wrong. What fast food chain is Ronald McDonald associated
with? McDonald's.
Are you Mick sure? Because I've never heard of that. Okay, here's my impression of you.
I'm a girl. I'm walking around on the street.
That's you. Idiot. Fart brain. No class.
Oh, hey, look at me. I'm a big stupid dummy. Walking to work with my stupid bag.
Is he looking at us? Is he looking?
How many states are there in the U.S.?
50.
Are you Mick sure? From before. What does CIA stand for?
Central Intelligence Agency.
Look at all these people. None of them know anything. How many states are there in the U.S.?
50.
Correct. Okay, complete this phrase. The Declaration of Independence.
Dance.
Yeah, you are.